Hi everybody, I'm Dr.K. Prem, Anand here. I'm a facial maxillary and aesthetic surgeon practicing in Bangalore since 18 years. Now we have come up with our own most advanced state-of-art aesthetic center at Banshankari in Bangalore. It's called Anew. Hyperpigmentation is a very common harmless condition in which the patches of skin becomes darker in color than compared to the normal surrounding skin. It forms due to the increased melanin deposits in our skin. Sometimes this hyperpigmentation is in patches of lentiges or sun-induced freckles. So we do a procedure in our center called laser photo facial or an intense pulse light photo-rejuvenation, which is commonly it is addressed as. So these treatments are commonly used for lightening the skin shades and to remove the sunspots, age spots and hyperpigmentations on the exposed skin parts. Especially these are very common in face, neck, chest, hands and legs. This procedure will lighten the skin and reduces the visibility of the pigments over a period of time. The procedure lightens and reduces the visibility of the pigments, particularly it is more useful in the oily skins as the treatment not only does the reduction in the pigmentation but also helps in minimize the oil secretion and also minimizes the pore size. The laser device emits a beam of light waves that are focused onto the targeted areas, like for example in the red blood cells in the blood vessels it goes to the hemoglobin, or the brown pigments in case of freckles, or in the age spots it hits the melanin. So the light beam passes through the skin to the deeper layers and it is absorbed by either hemoglobin or melanin, causing damage to the vessel wall which fragments the melanin pigments. So these fragmented pigments and the broken blood vessels are then absorbed by the body, thereby it reduces the visibility of the pigmentations. After each session, the visibility of pigmentations is reduced and the treatment is continued until the desired results are achieved. This procedure is minimal invasive and there is no pain, no discomfort, no injections, no anesthesia, and the patients can resume their daily day-to-day activities. There is no downtime for this laser photo facial, which is very popular in abroad. So we have got these procedures for the Indian people, especially in Bangalore as well.